the deal. We've all been confused about business versus business casual attire. Don't be ashamed. It's a fine line. There are different spectrums of business and business casual depending on the type of company culture you're working in. But not to worry. We've got a few general rules to help guide your workplace wardrobe. First, upon getting hired, always do a temperature check. Scope out your fellow coworkers to get a feel for their overall workplace attire. Is it a suit and tie environment, or slacks and a button down, or maybe even jeans and a nice shirt? Next, gauge the occasion. There's always a meeting or an event that will require you to dress up more than usual. You'll surely be the elephant in the room if you're meeting with the vice president wearing a crew neck and jeans. Not to mention, you'll probably feel something like this. Lastly, use your best judgment. We're at work, so unless you're a lifeguard, flip-flops are generally not okay. Mini skirts, halter tops, ripped jeans, shorts, and see-through tops are usually cause for a talk with HR. Let's check out these great looks. Guys, every man should have a nice suit for work, paired with a nice shirt and tie, along with polished shoes. But don't be afraid to have a more laid-back option as well. Try a nice polo and slacks. Ladies, a lovely sheath dress can go a long way, but remember to keep a standard suit in the mix as well. Need help with your professional wardrobe? Check us out at www.dormroomtoboardroom.com.